Hello everyone, early morning crafting, and today I just want to show you my finish envelope journal. Why envelope? Because I will have so many envelope. I received this envelope from Happy Mail and by time to time on second hand, so I will have really so much envelope, and I don't know what to do with this envelope, so I decided made journal, and time to time on my video I showed you this journal, but on the last some video I will just finish thanks to Frankenstein tape, paper and fabric. I will finish, and to me this journal is I don't saw what made else on the journal. So it's have just so much space to write. I don't made so much decoration on this journal, and don't glue any package, any made any tag on this journal. So it's like it's so measurement 5.5 inch and 7.5 inch here, and just 1.5 inch here. So cover just a tiny cardstock. You will see Frankenstein paper. This is the first Frankenstein paper what I will make, and I will make here just fake stitch. I put my coffee here. So fake stitch. Here just glue founding cross stitching, paper lace and label. Here just nothing. To closure I will just used white fabric. So here I will made in also you will see another Frankenstein paper inside. I will decorate both sides of Frankenstein paper. Here I will make just cross like belly band cross, and from this envelope I will make like a booklets. So envelope open, put something here. Also it's possible to write something here, so it's like a booklet from envelope, and I connect my envelope from washi tape. You will see, and just decorate from some Soviet Union time card, postcard, just fussy card, and put it here, and decorate from some different strip fabric, paper fabric strips, just this some star. So from some magazine just glue Frankenstein tape yesterday made. This is actually book page. I open, we will don't so open like so. So it's envelope and I just glue this book page to envelope and just fold another envelope, and I will use some tab from T and washi tape. So from some another book, stamping fabric. Frankenstein tape, different space on this. Tape. This is also envelope, and I decided just because I will like this flower, so I decided to use this envelope and made some card from it. To journaling, and I just connect this card from washi tape, so you will see here. sorry. Tab from Mona Stevens Happy Mail. Reused washi tape what was on envelope, and just music note. Here, paper, Frankenstein tape. And what I forgot showed you yesterday, that this is possible to use Frankenstein fabric tape and made this fiber decoration on your page. So I will make it, and you will see here my this decoration go out to the page, so it's was yesterday, actually not now visible, some double side tape, and connect to this page. So what I will make, sometimes ago Shannon show video what to do if you will have some glue on your page. So I will use some powder, children powder, put a little bit here, so it's now okay, not connection, so not have glue actually. Another Frankenstein stamping tape and tab from Mona Frankenstein tape. This is envelope. Just decorate this envelope like a flip. Decorate this envelope from some book from Soviet Union time post stamp. I will just punch flower this and this. Glue here and on envelope some person sent me sometimes ago this big paper, so I will make just two card from this paper. Key tab, stamping fabric. And by the way, it's four signature here. This page, this is also small, like a small envelope, and I just glue on it origami paper. So now it's this page is biggest. Also snippet paper fabric decoration with dragonfly rose like a decoration. Here is another book you will see old. Brownish. So I just stamping on this book and connect here. So just made decoration on connection. Tab from T, Frankenstein tape, and I will have leftover fabric tape, so I glue it here like a decoration. Another page. So this is also envelope, and I just decided connect this notepad, ordinary notepad page, and made open now like this. So just because this my page was bigger, so I just cut corner and have this is founding stuff I showed you yesterday. So I just glue on edge of the page. Tab from Frankenstein tape, paper tape. Another Frankenstein paper tape with stitching, handmade stitching. Here just decoration, decorate page. Tab from Mona washi tape. Washi tape, Mona. Small card like a decorative elements. Here is another origami paper I will glue, made snippet paper decoration with dragonfly, glue some, connect some Frankenstein paper tape, cut from map some heart, and it open like so. And here is just tag with real flower, clear tag actually with real flower, and I connect only this rusting lace and rusting fabric on the tag, and it's now so this I will just used packing tape, ordinary packing tape, and it's now like a decorative element on my journal. So this page all close like so. Of course you will don't use this tag because it's clear, but you will only write here on. So this is this. Just another small photo. T-tab. Here is just, I will have some photo from a bouquet, so I fold and made decorative like a element on both sides, and just from paper strip and punch dragonfly decorative element here. Another empty pages with T-tab. This page open like so. So it's origami yellow paper. T-tab. Here is just from some magazine decoration. And another fabric Frankenstein tape, and I just made stitching here. T-tab, rose, strip decoration. This page just from some different paper strip decoration, punch dragonfly with number, and this page open like so. Here just another where page is connect, another fabric Frankenstein tape. T-tab, empty page, T-tab, some Ukrainian, modern Ukrainian envelope. This tab I will make from washi tape what was on Mona envelope. T-tab, T-tab, another page with fabric rose decoration. It's actually on from some book. I will fussy cut and glue on edge on this page. Once again, open like so. So it's possible write or glue something here and here and here and here. And corner I will just punch from some corner puncher. Another tab, not tab, but fabric and paper decoration. Another with dragonfly. This page open like so, or not. This I will make here just booklets, so it's possible to write on four page. And I just connect it here. So it's possible to write on it and just write here or glue something here. It's another page with T-tab. Two space and Frankenstein washi tape. T-tab. Another rose decoration and lace, fabric and paper decorative elements, Frankenstein tape like decorative elements here, T-tab. And here just stamp I will make tap and here just seashell, two different seashells. So I will one glue here and one glue here. So it's tap now. Here is, I don't remember, but maybe I will say this package with flower is from, was some cosmetic salt. I will buy it on sometimes ago on second hand, just because I will like this package, because here is flower. So I decorate this package from some stickers. You will saw this fairy and flower, and made just like a label, and like a decorative element connect this cross stitch border. Inside I will make two tag. I think I showed you, but this tag don't have any tab, so I made this two tab from Frankenstein paper, and it's now possible to write on it, and it looks like vintage because I will use the paper from to create the stack from this book. I show you on some another video this book, so it's great to use and looks vintage. And this flower, I just remember, is from some Soviet Union time postcard, and this fairy is stickers, of course. It's empty inside. So this is my new junk journal, where, as you will saw, it's so many space to write. So I hope you will like this journal, and I hope this journal inspired you, made something like it. Or so by the way, if you will have so many envelope and don't know what to do from this envelope, my journal like this. Okay, so on this video is all. Thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.